have to be a Jew to be a Zionist.
And I know you are. You're clearly a Zionist, Mr. President.
Well, God love you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for being here, pal.
Not sure that's the most effective strategy. Yeah. If it's silent, you hear the question, you have to decide not to answer it. That's news.